The Castlefin Community Partnership Initiative dates back to 1999 when a meeting of representatives of various groups was held to set up an umbrella organisation to look at the needs of the community. The Castlefin Community Partnership Complex was opened in June 2007. As Centre Manager Michael Carlin explains, it's there to serve the local people.
We're trying to provide the best services and facilities possible for the people of Castlefin and the Fin Valley.
The €4 million centre includes a health centre, childcare facilities, multi-purpose hall, a development worker, computer training room, incubator units for new and small businesses, including a new community radio station, Fin FM, and a number of revenue-generating commercial units, including a pharmacy. Outside, there is a strong emphasis on education and attractions for children.
The idea of the centre is that the centre is an education trail the whole way around.
The centre is the home for the hugely successful Northwest Garden Show, the main fundraising event of the year. The most ambitious project to date is the White House Garden, designed by Chelsea Flower Show gold medal winner Dermot Gavin.
So we designed this garden as a gift from the people of Ireland to the people of America.
Castlefin Partnership Initiative Limited employs 6 people, with another 25 people employed indirectly. In the future, they hope to extend the hall. The CPI Centre has made a huge difference to the area.